to the owl, hand on the golden ball. Then he did give my imagination.